Henry M. Snodgrass, who gained fame as King of the Ivories while broadcasting from WOS, Jefferson City, Missouri, will play the Prisoner's Song.